something cool up here while I'm heading out. And they got a half a house up here. Hopefully they'll turn and get off the interstate, but I kind of doubt it. Okay, looks like they're going on a 264. Yeah. They got two of the chase trucks. It's cool. You don't see very many oversized loads like that. At least not around here. I thought that was cool. I'll see y'all later.